Have you chosen the one to become your faith? Who will it be?
Might I ask something first? Will sin come back even should I use the final summoning to defeat it?
Sin is eternal. Every aeon that defeats it becomes sin in its place. And thus is sin reborn.
So that's why Jack became sin.
Sin is an inevitable part of Spira's destiny. It is never-ending.
Never-ending? But if we atone for our crimes, sin will stop coming back, yeah? Someday it'll be gone, yeah?
Will humanity ever attain such purity? Ugh.
This cannot be! The teachings state that we can exorcise sin with complete atonement! It's been our only hope all these years!
Hope is comforting. It allows us to accept fate, however tragic it might be.
No!
Where is the sense in all this? Braska believed in Yevon's teachings and died for them. Jekt believed in Braska and gave his life for him.
They chose to die because they had hope. Yevon's teachings and the final summoning give the people of Spira hope. Without hope, they would drown in their sorrow. Now choose. Who will be your faith? Who will be the one to renew Spira's hope?
No one. I would have gladly died. I live for the people of Spira, and would have gladly died for them. But no more. The final summoning is a false tradition that should be thrown away.
No. It is our only hope. Your father sacrificed himself to give that hope to the people, so they would forget sorrow.
Wrong. My father wanted to make Spiro's sorrow go away, not just cover it up with lies.
Sorrow cannot be abolished. It is meaningless to try.
My father, I loved him. So I will live with my sorrow. I will live my own life. I will defeat sorrow in his place. I will stand my ground and be strong. I don't know when it will be, but someday, I will conquer it. And I will do it without false hope.
Poor creature. You would throw away hope. Well, I will free you before you can drown in your sorrow. It is better for you to die in hope than to live in despair. Let me be your liberator.
Now! This is it! Now is the time to choose. Die and be free of pain, or live and fight your sorrow. Now is the time to shape your stories. Your fate is in your hands!
Yuna needs Kimari. Kimari, protect Yuna.
Well, I'm fighting!
I can't believe we're gonna fight Lady Yunaleska. Give me a break.
You can always run.
Ah. I'd never forgive myself. No way. Not if I ran away now. Even in death, yeah?
My thoughts exactly.
Yuna! This is our story. Now let's see this thing through together.
Thank you.
die, so does the final Aeon. And with it, Spira's only hope.
Then we'll find Spira a new hope.
Fool, there is no other way. Even if there was, even if you did destroy Sin, you, Yevon, the immortal, would only create Sin anew.
You, Yevon?
Ah, Zaon. Forgive me. Spira has been robbed of the light of hope. All that remains is sorrow.
Believe what we just did.
Let's do something more unbelievable.
What?
Destroy Sin, so it won't come back. And without the final Aeon. I don't know how just yet, but I'll find out.
We must talk.
What?
There's something you should know.
I know. It's about you, right?
I am also an unsent. You are not surprised.
I think I kind of knew. It was Unalisca, wasn't it?
When Braska and Jekt died defeating Sin, I just couldn't accept it. I came back here, tried to avenge them. But she struck me down. Somehow I made my way, crawling down Mount Gagazet. But my strength left me, just outside Bevel. That's where Kimari found me. I told him about Yuna, just before I died. I've been wandering ever since, never going to the far plane.
Aran.
Don't make that face. Being dead has its advantages. I was able to ride Sin and go to your Xanarkand.
And you've been watching over me since then, haven't you? Why? What's the big idea? Why me?
It is one of those things that is difficult to explain. Very well, I will show you. My memories.
Can I ask you one last favor? Never mind.
Out with it.
Okay, listen good. Take care of my son. My son, in Xanarkand, he's such a crybaby. He needs someone there to hold his hand, see? Take care of him, will you?
But how am I supposed to go to Xanarkand?
Hey, you said it yourself. There must be a way to get there, right? You'll find it.
All right. I will. I give you my word. I'll take care of your son. I'll guard him with my life.
Thanks, Aran. You were always such a stiff, but that's what I liked about you.
That is why.
final summoning's gone. But I'll think of something. Just give me a little more time.
Aren't we the happy-looking bunch?
Frana! Frana!
Where? Where? That all you can say? Why don't you think of something?
Well? Any good ideas?
Come on, help us!
What do we know? Sin is Jekt. Thus you have a link, a bond with Sin. That may be our key.
So, what do we do?
We think, and we wait.
Two things I'm bad at.
We need to sit and think this through.
So much for the final Aeon solving everything.
Rush this and we'll lose everything. We need to plan carefully.
May I help? Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I'm no good. At all.
What are you talking about?
All this time I've been thinking about how to defeat Sin. But I... beyond the teachings of Yevon, I know nothing. I'm sorry.
Yuna, no apologies.
But...
apology is running. Yuna never run away.
Thank you, Kamari.
So, Kamari, you got any good ideas?
Yevon's teachings.
The teachings won't help us fight Sin.
No answer in the teachings. Answers lie outside. Must know both sides to find answer.
Both sides.
Micah knows much. Find him Make him talk.
That's it! Kimari, you rock!
Hey guys, I just had a great idea.
It was my idea. Let me tell them.
It's like this, yeah?
I just thought...
The hymn's the key.
Ah!
The hymn?
Sir Jekt likes the hymn of the faith, correct?
Yeah.
That's why he was listening to it in Makalania.
Sin. Violence incarnate, listening peacefully.
I know it's your old man, and I don't mean no disrespect, but...
No, it's fine. I've gotten used to it.
Let me say it. If we attack Sin head-on, we've little chance of winning. However, if he hears the hymn of the faith, he will become docile.
Yeah, and that's when we make our move. Might be against the rules and all, but who's keeping track, yeah? Yeah?
Yeah, it could really work.
Yeah. Yeah, it's worth a try.
That sounds like a plan to me. Our baby here will take us anywhere we want. Yee-haw! Here we go! Infidel!
Man, don't these guys ever give up?
You regret showing your face here. We'll strike you down in the name of Yevon.
Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so guys...
If they want to fight, let's give them one!
Prepare to charge!
Stop!
Captain?
Lady Yuna is not to be harmed. She's no traitor. That is an evil rumor spread by the Albed.
What?
Maester Micah himself told me.
Then, what are we to do?
Stun down! As she says!
What was that about evil Albed?
I do not understand it myself. All Yevon seems to be in a state of confusion. Why, yesterday, they called me out of the blue and made me captain of the guard.
Short on believers?
Yes, the chaos in the temples is worse than I'd imagined. It's horrible. And all the priests do is blame each other. I worry what will become of Yevon. But no! I must be the rock that stands against the swirling tides, right? Lady Yuna, I must tell you, your courage has been a great inspiration to me.
Yeah, that's great, but we came here to see Maester Micah. Is he here?
Yes, I shall arrange an audience. Please wait in the courtroom.
Hey! Wait! What was all that about the Albed lying and stuff?
Simple. Yuna has become Micah's only hope.
Oh... Okay.
Just what does he think he can get away with?
Time to teach him some manners.
Yes, let's.
Why are you here? You must go and defeat Sin quickly. You have obtained the final Aeon from Unalesca, have you not?
Well, we did meet her.
We fought and defeated her.
What?
Summoners and guardians will be sacrificed for the final summoning no more.
You have profaned and subverted a 1,000-year-old tradition. Fools! Infants! Do you realize what you've done? You've taken away the only means of calming Sin.
Hey, maybe that's not the only way. We think we've got another.
Why? Preposterous! There is no other way!
The Grand Maester running away?
Spira has lost its only hope. Destruction is inevitable. You Yevons, spiral of death will consume us all. I have no desire to watch Spira die.
It won't die.
Who is this You Yevon guy?
Lady Unalesca also mentioned him.
Wait, Gramps! Who's You Yevon?
He who crafts the souls of the dead into unholy armor. An armor called Sin. Clad in it, You Yevon is invincible. And the only thing that could have pierced that armor, you have destroyed! Nothing can stop it now.
Ah! Disappear on us, will you? Rotten son of a Shoopa!
Where is the Grand Maester?
He...
He's not here yet. How long must we wait?
That's odd. I'll go look for His Grace.
It's you.
Come to my room. Okay.
Who are you talking to?
No one.
I must go see the Faith.
I see.
Hello. I must thank you for the Aeon.
So what's up?
So, have you found a way to truly defeat Sin?
Well? We think the Hymn of the Faith might slow Sin down.
Perhaps.
You mean it won't work?
A very long time has passed since your father became Sin. He may not be able to hear the hymn anymore.
I know it's a long shot, but we gotta try it if there's a chance.
Yes, you must. I'm glad you're doing this. You have a good spirit, truly.
I'm not just a dream, right?
A dream?
It's a long story.
If it works, what'll you do then? You need more than the hymn.
Well? We fight Yu Yevon.
Yes. If you defeat Yu Yevon, it will end. Tell me, what do you know about Yu Yevon?
He's what makes Sin come back.
Sin is his armor. It protects him.
Yu Yevon was once a summoner long ago. He was peerless. Yet now he lives for one purpose, only to summon. He is neither good nor evil. He is awake, yet he dreams. But maybe not forever.
Yeah, that's right. Because we're ending it.
Yes. Even if you defeat Sin with the final summoning, Yu Yevon will live. Yu Yevon will join with the final Aeon. He will transform it into a new Sin.
Yu Yevon merges with the Aeon.
Then, protected by this new Sin he has created, Yu Yevon continues the summoning.
For eternity, huh?
But you know there is no such thing as eternity if you end it, is there?
Uh-huh.
Yu Yevon lives inside Sin. Yuna, listen. When you fight Yu Yevon, we will help you. Promise me you'll summon us. I'm afraid your swords and magic won't be enough. Please call us. Promise?
Yes.
But you know, when it is all over, we will wake and our dream will end. Our dream will vanish.
Yeah. You've been dreaming a long time, haven't you?
I'm sorry.
I'm grateful.
About what?
Oh, nothing. Hey, don't make that face. Come on, we're gonna beat Sin. Let's see some cheer, okay?
You're hiding something.
I'm not.
Really? You're a bad liar, you know? I'm afraid the Grand Maester is nowhere to be found.
It's okay, we were just leaving.
Oh, I see.
Hey! Maybe you could help us with the hymn.
Hey, good idea!
It's like, we need you to tell as many people as you can.
What should I tell them?
A ship in the sky will sing the hymn of the faith. When they hear it, we need everyone to sing along.
Everyone in Spira!
I'm not sure I understand.
You don't have to. Just tell everyone!
A ship in the sky will sing the hymn of the faith? So, when they hear it, everyone should sing along, correct?
If they do, we might be able to defeat Sin.
Truly?
Yes.
That's wonderful. You can count on me. I shall tell all of Spira.
I must admit, I was worried at the beginning, but you've done well.
The final showdown with Sheen. I say let's get this show on the road!
Ooh.
time to get down.
Thank you. Thank you.